Hey there, guys. It's up here, Samara. Today I'm here playing Minecraft with some mods on. I have the, what's it called? I have a creatures mod and the comes alive PE mod. So let's just hop into my game here. Do not ask about my control setup because I just prefer it like this. I use block launcher, of course, so that's how I can do that. So right now we're in my house, here in this world. And we are about to kind of move all this glowstone into the ground. Because it's really in the way. So I'm gonna get Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod on here. So we have more things. So, it took me a while to build this. It's the only floor, as you can tell. Except the other floor doesn't have roof yet, so we're going to be working on here and maybe building the top roof. But I want to show you a little bit of this. It's the creatures mod is basically more creatures, but with a couple less things, I guess. The same armor here, just in the swords. Yeah, I want to see what my Twitter does. Yeah, they add name tags, which is really cool. I'm taking a name tag. You see, there's like the different armor, and there's like fish and everything. So then my Twitter doesn't do anything on this wall thing. Yep, the my Twitter doesn't do anything. Yep, there goes my glowstone. So what I'm gonna do right now is just grab an anvil. And, what could I spawn in from here? I choose an alpaca. Where did the alpaca? Oh, right. One second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm reloading in. So I had to kind of restart my thing because for some reason it wasn't working and blah, blah, blah. So the very boring loading page. Give me a second, guys. Okay, I'm back. So, now... Oh, look at that! It's so cute! So dirty! This name tag in the anvil. And I'm going to name it... Al. So this... You, my little buddy. Come here. Shall we now be named Al? Why can't I name you? How do you name an animal? Wait a second. Do you need to what do you do with the Al? How could I name him Al? Where's my alpaca? Oh! I'm going on. Babies! Come here! Come here! Come here! You're Al! You are Al! Al? Al? Wait, what would they like? Eat. Wheat. Please, wheat, 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 wheat. Got a bunch of alpacas. I have to go make an alpaca pen. I don't want to lose all my little alpacas. No, you guys aren't keeping. Make myself an alpaca. This mod is adorable. The creatures are so adorable. The alpacas are the best. They are the best. These mobs can spawn out in the wild, but I prefer to stay and create. Like, go and you go on the Bible and then they spawn in the wild and stuff like that. But I prefer to stay in creative and just spawn as many as I need. And seriously, wonder what you can do with alpacas. Because I haven't discovered anything to do with alpacas other than just stare at them because of their cuteness. Okay, time to bring them alpacas in. Good buddies. I'm missing you too. I'm missing you, buddy. I wonder if you can dye alpacas. What are you? Are you a goat? Come here, guys. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. Come here. Okay, I'll be back for you two. No! Alpaca! I've just got... Why is there a goat following me? Okay, goat. Oh dear, they've got an out. Come on, guys. Thank goodness. Your buddy, did he spawn or something? Or did he actually get out? Oop. Should be all here. So yeah, now that I've gone into an alpaca craze, I should just go to sleep here. I'm gonna pause the video here and do some work on my house. Maybe get the Mr. Crayfish's mod. Maybe not. Okay, so yeah, I'll be back in a little while. Okay, guys, I'm back. I only did a little bit. Like, I just made a little kitchen area and a little living room area. Oh, dear. Hey, I can make a secret door here eventually. Once they add sticky pistons. Which one of the mods I have does add sticky pistons, but they don't work correctly. And when I say that, they literally... For me, it's practically impossible to work them. I just don't think they work the way they should. They don't work the way they do in the computer version, I think. I haven't played computer much, so I don't really know. I personally don't have a computer version. If I did, I would be doing a ton of videos on there. So, like, couch is really simple. We made. So you just do two blocks on each side. It was the length you wanted. And then, two blocks up. And then, you put a color wool, as many blocks of wool as you need to fill in the center. So, then you put blocks on top. Oh, I use quartz, but I guess you could make it out of them. And then, double slab here on both ends, like the armrests, and then here is the simple part, but yeah, tricky part. I guess you could do it with any type of wood, but of course, you put slabs down here as the seat, and then actually, it looks kind of cool at the back because it's just like boop, boop, boop. It's interesting on the back, but then very interesting on the front, and you can actually sit on here. Yeah, see? I'm sitting and watching TV in my fur armor. I don't know, I'm starting to sweat here in Minecraft. Ugh, I can't pick. Slowly. I'm gonna quickly clear my inventory because, yep, see, Saving comes alive, PE data. This creature's mod is just amazing. Yeah, I just throw off my armor. Throw my armor into my inventory because I'm going to change. So now I'm gonna have to go here, just... Oh, once... I'll be back. I'll pause in a minute because I need... Something that's gonna ring. I'm just gonna... Oh no. I get too hot in the hide. Okay guys, I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. So I just put myself... I gave myself... some gator... reptile armor. Which now means I'm a little alligator! If only I had an alligator skin, that would be perfect. Like, just like an alligator face. And my hands, instead of my little Mipha skin. My Mipha skin. But, yeah, this video is getting kind of long. So yeah, guys, like, what? So yeah guys, I'm going to leave you guys here with all the excitement of my mod. And I'm literally practically dancing right now.